guys, how's it going? And welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing some more Euro Truck Simulator 2. Let's have a look at job options, shall we? Lyon. Going to Luxembourg. Okay, well, first of all, first let's get out of this complex. Space to be able to just do a U-turn here. Yep. Anyone nearby? No, we're the only ones in all of Lyon. Oh, I come out of there too quick. Once these lights go to red, we've got a right turn. There we are, green light. Where the job is. Let me first accept it. There we go. Connect on. Okay, let's make a move. Somebody else is now in Lyon, but we're going. Red light. Come on. Give me a green light, thank you. Oh, right, well, a tunnel here. How far have we got anyway? 523 kilometres. It's really slow speed. Current speed limit 80. You have left the city. Finally. So we can really go for it now. Yeah, I've got itchy nose all of a sudden. Okay, up to our top speed. Okay, we've got a toll booth coming up ahead, so I'm going to have to start slowing down for that in a moment. it is. There we go. Well, at least now for the toll booth, so let's try and get back to our top speed. Okay, well now we're back at our top speeds. Okay, fuel station coming up, quite a lot of kilometres still in the tank, so not going to bother that. Need to go into the middle lane, so gonna move over now. It's better than leaving it until literally the last second. Alright, looks like we have a right turn coming up ahead. There we go. Job's a good one. Alright, straight on ahead at the upcoming junction. No need to come off there. Okay, straight on at this next junction as well. Not coming off just yet. Speed camera. I think it is. Gone past it at 80. So no fine for us. Anyway, let's get back to our top speeds and go for it. Actually, I'm very surprised how quiet the roads are at the moment. Well, speaking of that, there is somebody going the opposite direction now, so that's good to see. Okay, another fuel station coming up, but still got loads of fuel, so pretty happy to continue. Well, this has just turned out into a nice quiet drive really, which is nice to see. Okay, straight on at this upcoming junction. Right, we got a toll booth coming up ahead, so obviously need to take my time going through lights. I stopped slightly early there. There we go. €140 paid. Alright, let's start the acceleration to our top speeds again. couple of people going the opposite direction. Back to being the only ones on the nearby again, but at least we're up to our top speed, which is the main thing. Okay, straight on at the upcoming junction at Metz. We're not coming off yet, although we've got 100 kilometers left, so it will be long, too long before we are. Only a couple of people in Metz, that's interesting. Oh, I didn't even see that speed camera. Too busy looking at the map, if I'm honest. Just watching where this guy ahead's going. See, he's joining the motorway. Is he coming my way? I think he... Yeah, but we're well clear by the time he does, so it's alright. There's another lorry here. Do I need to move? No, we should be clear of the junction by that point. Okay, just another 50 kilometers until the end, so pretty close now. Loads are starting to busy up. Bloody hell, a bit of lag spike then. Looks like I'm catching up to another driver. 25 kilometers left, so we're virtually at the end. We should be seeing the end flag of this job any moment now. Right turn, come up ahead, guys. Oh, bloody hell. Okay, that's a red light. Oh, there we go, gone to green. So red light coming up. Green light. So there's a fair few people in here, I'll be honest. Red light here, but once it goes to green, we got a right turn. In fact, it's gone to green now. And right here. Okay, there we go. Excellent, of course. And an extra €21,000 into the bank. Alright, well, if you guys enjoyed this, don't forget to subscribe with notifications turned on. I'll be back soon with another video. Thanks, guys.